of what had the most impact on her. She says she's also her role model for why. Contestant number four is Addison Hamilton.
Great job.
Is on track to complete her associate's degree by the time that she graduates high school. She plans to continue her studies at the University of Louisville and dreams of becoming a music therapist for people with disabilities. If crowned Miss Davis County, she would like her platform to be adoption awareness and education.
Thank you.